Alrighty, everybody, welcome back. Welcome back. Good morning. Howdy do. How are y'all? And that's all I got. So anyhow, here we are. We're getting started again this morning. The start right there at the end of that guardrail. That's the call box back there that I called my start, even though I was about 50 yards from it. But anyway, here we go. We're going this way. We got this tiny bit of uphill right here. Levels off. All only worth about a half a mile. And then there's 1.5 miles of solid nonstop downhill. Down to the end. Down at Slaughterhouse Canyon Road. And that's what we're doing today. It is going to be 3 miles. Ernie was not able to do today because of the hills. He didn't trust his knee, so I'm doing this solo, which is no big deal, and that way he can save himself and start walking on Monday, and should only have one more day off in about two and a half weeks when we get to another very significant hill in a 4 or 5 mile walk that he won't be able to do. He'll sit that one out. So other than today and that upcoming day, Ernie should be able to walk every single one all the way to and including and through the finish. And that's what we're going to hope for. So all right, but today it's me. There goes the sergeant that gave me a ride, Sergeant Hemphill. Met him for the first time this morning. Really nice guy. Yeah, very interested in Ernie's story. And he hopes he gets to maybe help out again. He's on for 4 more days and we might need him. We might use him. So here we are. A little bit of fog over here. That's over the lake. That's actually over San Vicente Reservoir, which I'm walking by today, but we don't really get to see it because of all the mountains. But that's all burning off. A little bit of haze over here that's already burnt off. That was here at 5:30 when woke up. But by the time I'm done, it's only going to be 83 degrees. Sunny and get up to 96 today. So I'm getting this done before it gets too hot. Ernie is going to walk a little at the RV park with his walker while I'm out here doing this. That way we both get our miles in. So if y'all are listening to this and you're available Monday, Thursday, Saturdays for the next week and a half or so, we will be going through this whole Lakeside Santee area. And Ernie would love to have as many walkers and new friends as possible to come join him and us out here. Sure does make it a lot of fun. So, hope to see ya. Thank you everybody for listening to me ramble, putting up with me. And we're gonna sign off. So, thank you for being here once again. Let's get some pictures, let's get some miles. Let's have all that fun and let's run! Ernie, run! Woohoo!
All the leaves are brown.
Well, I got down on my knees. stay.
Cause I'm gonna stay. California, California dreaming. I'm such a winner's
and you keep losing.